Now to an update that we are very happy to pass along to you. She was the last dog left after all her friends were adopted from the Foothills Animal Rescue in Scottsdale. Now more than a week later, Lolly has a forever home. The 9-year-old pit mix was adopted yesterday. Judging by the photo, she looks pretty happy there with her new family. And like I said, we are very happy that she is.